the Flexion Pavilion Gazebo with mesh sides. No, 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 no. It is not those thing with four metal posts and then they stick a lid on it and it flies away. No, it's not that. This one's heavy duty. It's amazing. You can even put sand in these sand traps at the bottom of it to anchor it down. Take this to the beach, take this to tailgates, summer parties, fall weddings, camping out, hanging out. It's out of sale price, it's out of steel, it's over $30 off, and it's on five easy payments of $26.55. Imagine that, your instant shade, whenever, wherever you want. Let me show you the two colors real quick. This one is the gray, over here is the khaki, and it's like a golden khaki. By the way, this is a sneak peek of Memorial Day weekend sale. You're getting first shot at it. Of course, we've got Nancy Brown Mueller here.
Hello, Miss Angela,
darling.
Thank you for having me.
You look
me.
Beautiful, by
oh,
the
thank
way.
Thank you so
I
much.
Love your
you,
outfit.
Yes, you do too. Thank
Nancy,
you.
Nancy, come on. This is pretty amazing.
This is so great. So you were mentioning all those activities that we do during the summer that we want to have protection from the sun, shade so we're cooler, as well as, you know, this is SPF, protection of 50, so that's going to keep you protected from the sun, but also from the bugs too. And here's the great thing. You see these big things? They fit back into this bag. This is the way it comes. This is the way you're going to store it when you're not using it, which is incredible. I think it's magic.
I do
actually.
Too. Let me give a measurements
so,
real quick.
Sure.
It's 93 inches high. So
yep.
I'm going to kind of pop in here. By the way, I'm 5'2½" and I'm right in here. And then inside, we are at 93 inches high.
That's big enough for David Venable to
yeah,
stand in here?
Yeah, to stand. Oh, yeah. And then
not
some,
rub his head on the top.
No,
it's
he would
high.
Not.
Yes.
Isn't this great? Look at this. It's great. And then all the way around, you have 132 inches in diameter. It weighs 18 pounds. You also have these, like,
oh,
sacks at the bottom.
Yep.
Are you going to show them that?
I will. So
I love
as long as
that.
The camera's right down there, I'm going to show you what Antonella is talking about.
Yeah.
So let's say you're taking this to the beach and you're setting it up, and we know it's windy at the beach. Flexion put these pockets in these sort of like little aprons right here, so you can fill this with sand. If, let's say, and that's going to help. That's all the way around, so that's going to help hold it down. Mm-hmm. If you're at your home, you can either put weights in there or maybe some rocks or something just to kind of hold it down if you know it's going to be windy. But here's something else that they did. So SlumberTrek added these guy lines all the way around, and they also have some little stakes that you can put in. So just like you're doing a tent, you know, you stick that up. But what happens when it's nighttime, right? So many people, how many people have tripped over these? They included reflective thread in here so you see where they are. How smart is that?
I love that. By the way, can we take you inside? Why don't we got the jib? Can the jib come in? What is this? It
look
bumps
at all this.
Out.
Yeah. Oh, okay. So
look at this, how it bumps. I can't.
You know what? I'll show you from the outside.
He's coming.
Okay. So
look at this, how it's curved. It's bumped out like a bubble.
Yeah. And so here, these are the webbing handles. And this is all built in. These supports that are right here on this X.
Wow,
and here you're seeing that beautiful mesh.
In.
Yep. So all you do is when you open it up, you just pop these open. It's so easy to put together, Antonella. My husband and I did it in 10 minutes.
No way.
Really? It's easier if you have two. You can do it with one.
Well, can you
but
imagine
it's because these pop
like
open.
A picnic table in here and having those nice cocktails in the evening without the bugs and those. I'm terrified of the bugs. Not so much for me, for my hair. Once you get in this,
I know.
You're not coming out.
Right.
And there you're in there for life. What is the tape we're looking at?
So here's how easy it is to set up. So what you're going to do is take it out of the bag that it comes in. You're going to open it up kind of like it's origami in a way. It's just going to fold open and lay flat. And then what you're going to do is pop. You see how she's just popping it open. That's how it is. The supports are already in those sides. Now, there are three supports for the roof. I would recommend that you put the roof up first.
Okay.
So three supports there, and then you're just gonna, you know, secure them up there. And then there are three of the supporting poles around the door. So that's all you have to do. And then if it's windy, if you want to secure it, you've got the stakes for the ground, you've
great.
Got the guy lines.
Wow.
Then the other thing that's really awesome, Antonella,
you've
got that mesh, and there's a door here. I'm gonna take these little toggles off. See right here,
great.
Like kind of like those toggles you have on a coat.
Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay. So, do you want me to just close you in?
Do it. I love it.
So, you're just going to take this down. Here's what's really, really nice, too, is you've got, excuse me for turning my back, you've got zipper on the zipper toggles on the inside and the outside. So if you're inside, you can zip it down.
So I can zip this completely closed off. I see the zippers here.
Okay, or I can zip it from the outside. So I'm going to just close her in there. I'm going to protect her from the bugs.
Help.
Okay, so there we go. And then you can unzip it. If you want it out, you can unzip too. There you go. See?
Oh, but I can unzip too.
Yes. Okay. I'm not gonna trap her. But here's this mesh. It's wonderful. So you're gonna get protection from the bugs
because
we don't want to sit at that sporting event and have the bugs, right?
Come on
and
in here with me.
Here we
this
go.
This is wonderful. Can you guys see us through here? Okay.
Zip us in.
This is good. Yep. I don't know about you guys, but I have a really hot deck.
Yes.
Like my deck is hot. They didn't build a roof over it. And so this would be nice, you know, if we want to have a little something out there, just to quickly put it up, have it out for a little bit. It's so nice. Bring it with you. You saw that the portability of it is incredible.
And look, for all of that fitting in that bag, we just have two chairs in here. But
there's a lot
if you put, I bet you could put six or eight.
Come on.
Oh, eight chairs probably.
Look how much room we've got. Bring the chairs up together. Now look how much more room.
Right. This is 11 and a half feet wide, just so you know. It's 10 feet deep.
Okay.
And then we said it was, it's about 7'4", I believe, tall.
Listen, so you could get two chairs on each one of these panels.
Oh, easily.
And there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, is it six?
There's five around the end. It's six-sided.
It's six-sided.
Yeah,
you could put 12 chairs in here, not even kidding.
And you can have a picnic table easily. Yeah. People, you know what? Another thing, too, if you have small children and you want to put out their sandbox, but give them the protection from the bugs and the sun, put their sandbox
you know
or their
what
little
like
paddle
for,
pool.
If we're going to have food.
Oh, yes.
And we don't want the food to get bugs in it, right?
Yeah.
And you're having people over. Do you really want wasps in your hamburgers? Do you really want flies in your potato salad? I don't. So what about having the buffet area right under this, instead?
Oh, yeah, and you know what? We did that for our daughter's graduation from college. Yeah. We had one of these. We set it up. We had all kinds of chairs around and everything, but we put the food tables inside so the bugs stayed off of it. It also stayed in the shade, so that was nice. And so a lot of people would go in, they'd get their meal, but they'd also kind of stay because it was nice and cool.
They wouldn't come
because
out.
They had the shade, the protection of this.
There it is on someone's deck too, which makes it nice.
Yeah.
Kevin, I'm sorry. I know you gave me an update on something. Okay, if you want this khaki that's between us, there's less than two dozen left. The other choice over there is the gray. Let's look at that. We didn't show that one enough. So it's a very pretty steely gray. Mm-hmm. It has, I think, almost a little moss color to it, if you will.
Yep.
Is this easy to keep clean? What do I do? Hose it
you
off?
Just hose it off. You don't have to worry about it. It's just kind of made of that same kind of fabric that you would have as a tent. So, and then your mesh is perfectly, very easily cleaned as well.
Yeah.
So it's just so easy to set up. That's
super
what I
cool.
love.
And I would love to,
remember,
like to camp out with it.
Oh, camping is
you know
awesome.
What? Yeah.
And it goes right back
here
in here.
Here it is. Is this what you wanted to say?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, it goes back in here. Oh, also, the instructions are inside and attached to the bag, so you're not going to lose the instructions. How many times do you have something and you lose that piece of paper? It's already attached to the bag.
Dynamite. But hey, have some fun with the kids this summer. Do a little pop tent. Like, but it's not a tent, okay? But it is a tent.
Well,
it's a gazebo. This would be fun to bring the sleeping bags out of. You know what? The little pesky critters aren't going to get at you.
Yeah, exactly.
The bugs, the whatever, and it's going to be fun. I like those ideas.
Yes, you're going to have some fun this summer.
They will flip out if they're like, we're going to camp out in the backyard. I used to do that with my kids all the time. Listen, this is $30 off. We have it at a sale price. It's on 5 easy payments of $26.55. That's huge. So listen, here's how that works. Because if you're not familiar with QVC, that is not a layaway plan. You don't accrue finance charges. You make that first payment. This comes home to you while you're having fun with it, while you're staying out of the heat, while you're enjoying the shade, while you're whatever. The tailgates, the beach. If within 30 days you go, I didn't dig it. I didn't use it as much as I thought I would. The kids hated it. We all slept inside that. Whatever. You can send it back. And that's what makes it nice. But if you like it, you only make that monthly payment of $26.55. So keep that in mind. And the shipping is good on this, considering you know, what it weighs. It's 18 pounds.
Yeah, it's really not bad though. I'm holding it on my shoulder and I'm not a super strong person. So I love the fact that it fits back in there. This is what comes in. Yeah. This is what you're going to get. You're going to get all that protection from the sun. Yeah. You're going to get protection from the bugs. It's super easy to put together. You're just pulling out the walls, putting a few supports in, and then you're going to enjoy the great outdoors without the worry of the heat
and
as well as the
pesty
bugs.
Pests and everything. How many left in the khaki, Kev? There's only 12 left in that one.
Okie dokie.
Nancy, thank you.
Thank you.
It's nice.
I'd like to be with you. You'll be with me at 10 o'clock.
Right? I will. We're going to have some fun.
All right. So I'm going to take a little hour break. I'm going to go.